another solid performance from the whole team. Defensively, it was a very good performance. Miles stepped in and played a fantastic game. We stayed organized. We conceded some possession, but we didn't really let them get behind us too much. And, we knew that we had great chances at home. Sports is at business, and we finished off with Chelsea. We're very happy.
Good sign, 3 goals in the past 2 games for Joseph after a bit of a dry spell.
Yeah, none of us were really concerned about it. Strikers go through those types of moments. Most strikers go through that more often than Joseph does. And I guess that comes with simply all-time scoring record. You expect to score every game. And that's the pressure that's on Joseph. So it's fantastic that he came out here and had a performance to remember. It wasn't just the 2 goals. He fought for 90 minutes. He tracked back the defense. He won balls in the air. He was very, very good. We just changed the mentality a little bit. We were too soft in that game against Toronto. We were too naive. We let them get the upper hand early on in the game. We couldn't get back from it. And right away from New York, we set the tone that physically we were going to be in the game. Back down, and that we were going to fight. I thought we did that over both games, and in the end, our soccer went out a little bit. They're a very good team, very difficult to fight against, so we're very happy. Questions about it right here. It doesn't affect us at all. We understand that the playoffs are physical, and particularly on their field, where you've got 22 guys scrunched in the baseball field, it's very physical. And so we expected that game out here. We know that the pressure Miguel, Joseph, Tito, these guys up top, they're so good. They have a tremendous pressure on the back line. These are offensive midfielders, and so they get kicked. And, it's happened all year, and that's just a credit to their pace and the pressure they put on guys.
Talk a little bit about the importance of the first play of the season.
Yeah, it's big. It's very important that the club has the mentality that we're not just a playoff team. We're a team that qualifies for the playoffs, put ourselves in a good position, and took advantage of it. It's one thing to get a bye and to avoid the knockout round and have a home field advantage, but it's another thing to go out there and take advantage of it. And we did that over both games, so it's tremendous to know that the team is capable of doing that, especially against a very good opponent. So whoever we play next round, we're excited and looking forward to it.
What do you take from this round and what for the next round?
Just what playoff soccer is all about, the intensity that you have to have. We're not afraid to change up the style if you have to. We didn't build out of that much against New York either game compared to what we usually do in the regular season, and that's okay. You have to adapt. The playoff game calls for us being a little bit safer out the back and winning second balls and playing in their half of the field than we can, and that's what we're going to do if that's what we're going to do. Yeah, he's fantastic. Put in a ton of work and covered a lot of ground. Max is one of the best tens in the game. And shutting him down is a big key to success against New York City. And Eric was all over the place. A really good performance. Miles in the first half had to step up and cover Maxi a lot as well. He was brilliant when he did that. So. We conceded possession to him and he was around midfield, but anytime he was in between lines, we made sure that he wasn't able to turn.
And then the team surpassed 1 billion tickets sold on the street in this game. What does it say about the franchise and its place in this
game? It's amazing. It's, you run out of superlatives and talk about the crowd. tonight. It's just such a big boost. It's awesome to play in front of. Some guys might take it.
Granted?
Yeah. We might take it for granted, but you know, most of us don't. We understand what a privilege, what an honor it is to play in front of this crowd. Not everybody has that opportunity, and I'm just glad we put on a good performance to match their energy.